could have a huge impact on your daily commute. You're looking at live pictures here in West Palm Beach, where Palm Tran workers are threatening to strike today. They claim they're being faced with unfair working conditions.
Let's get right out to Chris Emma. He's live in West Palm Beach. And Chris, what are these workers saying?
Yeah, Felicia and Paul, actually most of the drivers are actually working right now, but you can still see behind me, there are still quite a few here. We are right in front of the entrance of the Metro Mobility Management Group, where these Palm Tran Connection drivers say they've had enough.
Drivers need to be paid a livable wage.
At 3:30 this morning, Palm Tran Connection drivers gathered to threaten a strike against Metro Mobility Management Group.
They don't need to be on the street for 12 and 14 hours a day, 5 days a week, running around so tired that they can hardly stay awake, picking up the most vulnerable citizens in Palm Beach County.
The group says the $8.50 an hour that they make is not enough. Among the complaints and demands, they want $10 an hour, better medical benefits, and improved working hours. The drivers transport Palm Beach County's most medically and physically challenged people, taking them to doctor's appointments and work centers, driving people that otherwise would have a tough time getting where they need to go.
These drivers do not want to go on strike because they realize that the people that they pick up need their services, need their attention, and therefore they don't want to do that, but they are fed up with what's happening to them.
Paul, Felicia, as I mentioned before, most of the drivers are actually out working right now because, again, they are not on strike yet. But the union rep that I spoke with today said if they have to, they will go on strike at any time. Reporting live from West Palm Beach, I'm Chris Emma, WPBF 25.